Hello, this is a video response to MillerUSAF's question about what's your favorite Milsurp rifle, and for me, it would have to be the straight-stocked variant of the Finnish-built M39 Mosin Nagant. I love the history of these guns. I love the history of Finland, how, you know, they were the only democracy that actually fought against the Soviets, but as even in the Tehran Conference, they even noted that they were fighting a separate war. It was not like, you know, where Germany was invading the Soviet Union. Finland basically fought to take the lands that they lost in the Winter War back, and then they stopped. So, and honestly, I consider Stalin as big a monster as Hitler. You know, I don't have a problem with the Russian people. I have a problem with communism. But this is a SAKO-built gun, 1941, one of 6,000 that were made with the straight stock instead of the pistol grip stock that was so common. You can see the wartime finish is beautiful. She's a very rugged gun, very tough, very good shooter. I love the sights on her. The ammunition's cheap. I don't know, I hope you can see the sight picture on this gun. Love the wing sights. You know, the technical engineering of the finish is incredible. Even during wartime, they didn't skimp and make, you know, looser tolerances. They still kept making quality rifles. And it's a good, heavy, stout battle rifle. And, frankly, it's just the history behind this. You know, this gun was definitely had seen something. I could see the old marks, you know, in the stock. This would have been used during the Continuation War, you know, 41 to 44. And I just love the history of Finland and how they were, even after that, when the Russians tried to knock them out, they just couldn't conquer them, you know? That, you know, Field Marshal Mannerheim was able to lead the people, both as the Field Marshal and then later as President, to keep Finnish independence intact. And they never did become communist. But this is definitely, you know, this to me is like the symbol of that. And she is a great shooter. And, that's about it. I'm actually going to do a shooting video this weekend, so, of this gun. Just to show you how good of a gun she is. And that's it. Teleosaurus signing off. Have a good one.